You can do it. Take some time. A lot of hard work. Let's take a look at the next skater.
Next skate representing Israel, Mark Gorodnitsky.
Well, Mark is 17 years old, born in Richmond Hill, Canada. It's his third Junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Inga Zuzev here, 68.47, personal best in the short program, earning that week two in Austria. Very talented young man. See if he can keep it all together here tonight. Y verás que este amor esta noche se vuelve poesía y mi voz llegará como un canto de melancolía. No te esperaré más porque esto es la despedida. Sé que es justo que hagas tú. I've watched Mark skate for the past two seasons, and I've always admired and wondered, you know, like, wow, he's so good. But he always made a little mistake here or there or whatever, and I wondered, well, what would it be like if he skates clean? Well, we will find that out tonight, because that was solid. Not a waver, not a wobble, just absolutely right on his game. High quality. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Look how easy this triple axel is right off the end of the edge. Just flows out of there beautifully. Got all the bullet points that you need for a high GOE. Here's the triple Lutz. Gets the free leg back, triple toe loop. Look at the ice coverage, how much length there is in those jumps and height. Also, we talked about that. Here's the triple flip. Don't know how many bullet points or what level or what GOE he will get, but certainly has a lot of the qualities the judges are looking for. There's some nice steps and traveling three turns into the change combination. Has been clearly a level four with a very nice positive GOE. Gathering all the bullet points required to get the different, the higher GOE credit. We should see a pretty good score here. He'll jump right into the mix up in the top there. So tight. It's a free program. any one of seven or eight skaters could win this event.
Привет всем. IRTC Andre.
A great job.
And the shoulder problems strong, for, please.
But he's also got some great passionate performance in him. Came out even more tonight because of the successful element short program scores for Mark, a season's best 74 points.